Oh shit, we back, I'm here with your Uncle TC. We back. I didn't think it was gonna be another episode, but goddamn, we back. We sponsored by Ice Mountain today. You know what I'm talking about? Listen, man, we gotta see what this queen now I'm talking about. Now it's her third album. I done had a couple requests talking about you gotta play this Barbie Dreams. I wanna see the reaction. Comment to what you want me to react to in the comments.
Make sure you check out my man's first video too. Link in the description, my nigga.
Bruh.
Straight into it.
Already off the album cover, Shorty looking bad. Like a little lioness or something like that. On the tree. Like she in Africa. I'm fucking with it. Let's hear it.
She got an old school beat.
I'm fucking with it. I'm fucking with it. I'm not like the name dropping person, but when tough.
She talking tough.
Nigga.
Somebody said that they, I'm stuttering off that.
Push that shit out.
Somebody said that. Somebody said that she was talking about Meek Mill sliding in her DMs in this. I'm waiting to hear it. I don't know if you missed it or what. She okay though. I hope she think I'm trying to get a coochie to Quavo. They always
want to beat it up, goon up the pussy. Bop, 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 bop. Bro, she just sent shots at Karrueche, bro. What? I'm trying to get a coochie to Quavo. They always say, yay, yo. Somebody go and make sure Karrueche okay though. I hope she think I'm trying to get a coochie to Quavo. They always want to beat it up, goon up the pussy. Man, maybe I should let them auto tune up the pussy. What the fuck is she really on?
Oh, no.
Nigga, I don't even want
to. It's tough.
What?
First minute, she already on here. We got four to go.
Four to go? She about to go through the whole fucking industry. Meek still be in my DMs, I be having to dump him. I used to pray for times like this. Face ass when I fuck him. Man, Uzi is my baby, he ain't taking the L. But he took it literally when I said go to hell. Used to fuck with Young Thug, I ain't addressing this shit. Who caught him in my dressing room, still addressing this shit. I used to get a sick of the look.
Worth the guy. I'ma do that nigga future dirty, worth the sky. Had to cancel DJ Khaled, boy, we ain't
she coming for next.
I get it though.
But hold on,
I get it.
What's wrong with that? The in my feelings. What's that?
I don't know. Maybe she don't want no dancing ass nigga.
That nigga been a dancing nigga though.
That's a fact.
Quacker going.
That's a fact, but like, I don't know. Maybe she don't. That's, you know, she kind of like a hood bitch. I want to hear her say something about Gucci. I think she fuck Gucci. Now until we address that, right?
Oh, let's
yeah. When we were he ain't even right, she in the game with the hammer yelling gang gang. This ain't what I meant when I said a gang bang. Takashi on the Minaj, I said Treyway. Curved him and went to Kim and Kanye way. And cut the Barbie dream house and you could play the part. I ain't trying to bust it open in the trailer park. He's a fucking one of these little rappers. That wasn't a real race. Don't mean you ain't got to pause that for real. That was that for Eminem?
Yeah, but it wasn't. You already know what comes with that.
Okay,
she,
okay.
She wasn't dissing that nigga.
Right, okay.
That's real.
I'm gonna say he helped her out a lot. He gave her good 100 million views.
That's a career, bro. She ain't throwing no real shade at that nigga. It ain't tough enough.
Look, we already made it to 2 minutes and 44 seconds out of 439. I ain't heard a word of Gucci yet. What is she saying? Dreams of
effing one of these little rappers. I'm just playing.
Oh, okay, 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 okay. To get her point across, but like this last part of the song don't got nothing to do with name drops, and she fire. Let's, Wait, what'd she say about them titties though? She's Why would you need lube, bitch? You supposed to be Miss Wet Wet. Mm-hmm. You telling things about yourself, Nikki, but I'ma still bring the lube. I ain't gonna lie. Whatever you want, you can get it.
She's saying F him, bring the lube in.
Oh.
She's not talking about herself. Cause you can't be contradicting yourself that hard, huh?
That's what I'm let me go ahead. I thought she was gonna say something about like nigga, I was like, yeah, okay, yeah. I get it now. That's a bar. I'm fucking with it. Man, that shit was crazy, dog. Kings and queens, please comment. What do y'all think about, the album cover itself. What y'all think about the song? Was it too many name drops? Was it just enough? Was she trying to send some shots at somebody? I didn't hear shit about Gucci still.
Tough.
Listen, man, you're live with your boy G. Stay tuned for next time. Make sure you hit that notification. You know what I'm talking about? And I'll see y'all later. Kings and queens, stay blessed today. Stay safe out there. I love y'all.